YouTube, it's your boy. It's like, nah, it's HP Neil, nigga. And today, I'm hitting y'all boys with a vlog, nigga. That's it. I'm hitting y'all with a daily life vlog, nigga. Vlog. I'm already gone. I'll catch y'all niggas when I get to my grandma crib. We just made it to my grandma crib, man. You know what I'm saying? I don't be over here on a daily basis, but it might become a habit. I mean, it's already a habit. I do be coming over here damn near on a daily basis, but not on a daily basis. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm here for, y'all. Oh, gotta unlock that real quick on the guys. You know what I'm saying? Man, if y'all came across this video, like, comment, subscribe, notification bell. Y'all already know what to do. You feel what I'm saying? It's not that hard. It's free. You know what I'm saying? And it'll make my day. You know what I mean? It'll make a nigga day. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm finna go in here and get this motherfucking key to the garage. Damn, hit the garage.
Huh? Your gloves right there?
Yeah. I left my gloves at home, Zay Zay. Zay Zay. Zay. Bye. Bye. She be like, bye. Alright, man. Y'all already know what I'm here for. I'm here to hit this nigga Bob. Punch on this nigga Bob for y'all. And probably smoke later on. I don't know. We gonna see. This vlog might be continuing on the next day, nigga. I don't know when this vlog might get posted. I know when this vlog is getting posted, but you know what I'm saying? I always like to end my vlogs off with at least a hot box for y'all boys.
Is this gonna have to be another vlog without no smoke, man?
Without no gas or trick. You know what I'm saying? I really didn't lost a lot of. No, I still got hella friends though. You niggas just in college. Dumb friends in college, but I ain't lost a lot of niggas, man. I ain't lost a lot of niggas that I thought they were solid. You feel what I'm saying? The niggas ain't really solid for real. You feel what I'm saying? They not. It's either niggas in their feelings about stuff, and then they just cutting people off because they just saying they weird and they fake, they all types of shit. You know what I'm saying? Just weird shit. You know? And then you got some niggas out here just, you know what I'm saying, choosing their own lane. You know what I'm saying? They just not own what you own. You feel what I'm saying? So they gonna separate. You're gonna have to separate from some people. If somebody around you and they not own what you own, I'm seeing it with my own two eyes. You're not gonna be around them for long. I promise you. You're not. I promise you, you're not. I promise you. But man, I just wanna tell y'all niggas, you're not the only Let me get close. You're not the only one going through life. You're not. I promise you, you're not. There's somebody somewhere right now without no roof on the street, nigga. If you got clothes on your back, if you got a roof over your head, if you can speak, if you can see, if you can hear, if you got legs, if you got arms, you shouldn't be complaining about shit. You don't have nothing to complain about, buddy. You're in the house. You got a roof over your head. You got food on the table, nigga. You're richer than half of the people in America. What are you thinking? And then you got people out here. That's why I be telling niggas. That's why I be making these videos about people. You're not sad. You're just choosing to be sad. You're not sad. You're just choosing to be. You just want to be. You just want to be sad. For what? You're sad for no fucking reason. You're not the only one going through life. Everybody else is going through life. Everybody got their own problems. But that shit, like, it's light work, bro. Like, come on, man.
You should be built for this life shit. On a week. I'm not about to be hit, Bob. Crazy. Because I'm not trying to get too fucking hot.
You know what I'm saying? Because when a nigga be getting hot, I be breaking out in hives sometimes, y'all. I'm not going to lie to y'all boys. So we damn near going to have to take this off. It is cold as fuck.
Outside. Right now, it's cold as hell.
But you know what I'm saying? We chilling. We finna go on this 30-day grind, bro.
By any means, I'm letting you know right now, by any means, I'm cutting off people. If I have to better myself, you gotta go. I'm sorry. And you, if I have to better myself and you have to go, you're out of here, bro. I'm not playing no games.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't know why people think, oh, if you're not in the boxing gym, like, you just gonna lose and try to, like, you're just gonna, like, you know what I mean? You're just gonna lose your skills in boxing. Nigga, that doesn't happen. Like, doesn't happen to me. Every time I quit boxing and go back, I get better every time. Like, bro, I'm way better than what I used to be now, too. Like, come on now. You feel what I'm saying? You know? Feel me? That's it. You know? Come on now. Come on. Come on. You know what I'm saying? I'm just doing this for y'all, bro. I'm just boxing this nigga for y'all. Just showing y'all something in the vlog. That's it. You feel what I'm saying? I'm gonna be 40 years old, still moving, still going crazy, still throwing jabs, still dunking and rolling. You know what I'm saying? I'm going this way, nigga. Like, who gets old? Who gets old around here, man?
The fuck, you're weak. Weak fucking pathetic. Weak.
I ain't gonna lie, I've been thinking about getting back in the gym now. But nigga, I don't wanna box. I never wanted to.
Now, it's like a special thing. I unlocked a superpower in real life. And it's boxing.
I got on extra fucking shorts, bro. You feel what I'm saying?
Extra fucking shorts. I'm tired, bro. Like, if I was boxing right now, like actual sparring, I'm not gonna get tired. I'm trying to tell you. I might be breathing heavy, but my it's just, what's the word for it?
I don't know, man. It's just, bro, I just won't give up. It's like I'm a fucking Naruto character, nigga. I'm gonna tell you. Like, when you boxing somebody that don't box, they instantly get tired because they don't know how to fight. The fundamentals of boxing is breathing, the jab,
and probably that motherfucker right there. Yes, sir. You know, we just throw this, boom. Like, oh, the body. You can, you know what I'm saying? I let you going for it again. Jab his ass. You know what I'm saying? Something like that. Let's try to make it more crazy. Oh, I gotta look like that. But yeah.
Something like that, bro.
Like, people think that. Like, next time I box somebody, I'm not pretending with them. Next time I box, I'm not pretending with niggas. But I used to spare niggas a lot. But now, I gotta just do them in. Just sticking his ass every time. It's gonna be that simple. It's gonna be that simple. Sticking his ass every time. Sticking somebody every time. Boom. You know what I'm saying? And then as soon as he, because people think they know, they think they, you know what I'm saying, they read me. They think they know what I'm gonna do first. But now I'm gonna switch it up on them. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna hit him with that. Boom. He ain't gonna be expecting it. I'm trying to tell you. This is a life of knowing how to box. Once you learn how to box, I'm letting you know right now, you're going to be looking at everyone. At first, you're going to be looking at everyone like, damn, I could beat that nigga ass, I could beat that nigga ass. But you have to stay humble with it. Yes, I am breaking out in hives right now. Do I care? Hell no. Honestly, don't. You know what I'm saying? We still getting there. Don't even play. Hold on, man. We getting there. Skinny nigga now. Skinny nigga now. Yeah. Skinny nigga now. Come on now. I went from a big nigga, stocky nigga, you know what I'm saying? Still was buff with it. I'm still, look at me. I went from that to what? To this, but not like this, but to this, and then from big again to this nigga. To this. Look at me, nigga. Look at me. Come on, man. Come on. Stay. Come on, man. I'm going crazy. You can't tell me I'm not. Come on, now. To this again. Look at these goddamn heat bumps, y'all. Y'all see them? You see them, bitches? I remember, I might roll a clip for y'all boys. Or I might make a story time about it. How I was working out and broke out in fucking hives. Like bad. Like, I don't know. I think it was the heat in there. I don't know. I think it was the environment for real that I was in. And I broke out bad. Like, my whole face was different. Like, the way my shit look right now, I did not look like this. Whole face was like puffy as hell. Come on now, that's that good defense. Niggas is high. Niggas is tired. Niggas is tired. That's how I get when you're tired. You gotta keep going. I'm gonna catch y'all when I get untired.
Y'all boys.
Boy, that adrenaline is.
I was working out with Kawhi. I'm gonna get the teeth. I'm gonna get the teeth tomorrow, too. Hey, somebody was telling me about that tea. She got the same tea. Yeah, I'm gonna be stretching. That's how people lose weight, get ripped, get flexible,
get taller,
prevent injuries. Yeah. Like, bro, I was doing the splits in high school, bro. No, there ain't too many niggas who can do the splits knowing we got dick and balls, bro.
I can't do that.
I can't even do my front kick no more.
But see, it's like each day, like at practice, I would go further and further. So, like,
You had to progress in it.
Yeah, and then, okay, we like that. Then,
y'all say so y'all had to do that when y'all was wrestling?
No, I was doing it me personally. And everybody was making fun of me and shit. They're like, oh, this nigga gay as fuck. This nigga doing a split.
Oh, hell no.
Johnny Cage and
quick. Yeah, look though. But, like, they was laughing and shit, but, like, all my coaches, they'd be like, shut the fuck up. And then I remember my one offensive line coach, he backed me up good one day. He was like, yeah, he's stretching like that, but y'all notice he don't never get hurt. He never on the bench. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, so I was like, I didn't even have to say nothing that day.
That's crazy.
And then after that happened, everybody wanted to just start stretching now. And I'm like, okay. So I thought it was bullshit. That's what it was. Man, you gotta stay hydrated too. Like, you need a lot of water, stretching is like 50% of that.
Man, I don't even wake up in the morning and do that little stretch we used to do. That little.
I didn't know you get high. What, from being high?
I mean, you seem like him though.
Oh. Yeah, it started happening when I turned like 19. That's when it really started happening. I remember I was at the Y. It broke out bad. Like, nigga, I got the video on my Snapchat. I was like puffed up with hives. Or it's the detergent.
Or material, yeah.
That's what I was thinking. I said, it's probably this fucking detergent I'm using. Or something. It gotta be an allergic reaction to something. Or it could be sugar. Something I'm eating.
If you used to not eating.
And then I don't eat fruits and vegetables like that at all for real.
Like,
you know what I'm saying?
You should eat more vegetables.
Yeah, because I haven't been
eating less chicken. I know chicken makes us happy, you know what I'm saying?
But that shit, it's not good for you. I know what's in it too.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Yeah. Like, that's why it makes us happy.
Yep. Love that chicken. Bye bye,
bro. We don't make, they said we don't make sense. We make chicken.
What?
Who said that?
That's so racist.
Who said that about us?
That's so racist. That's Popeye's theme. We don't make sense. We make chicken. Y'all heard that chicken for Popeye. We don't make sense. We make chicken.
Wow.
That's so racist, bro. They say black people don't make sense. They make chicken.
They make chicken. Got me fucked up. Shit, nigga, I ain't even black, nigga. We carbon, nigga.
So that's how you know black shop.
I don't care. We would never be this color. Different shades of brown.
Turn this gay ass nigga. The song fire, but I don't like the end of it.
That nigga gay. Little baby gay.
Yachty.
Gay.
Chief Keef painting his nails.
He's doing that shit. It was in the song.
Is Chief Keef painting his nails? Nah, you know he came back to the BET
Awards. He never painted his nails, Chief.
He ain't a part of that group.
He make fun of niggas doing that shit.
He not a part of the group. That nigga Lil Uzi ripped
too. I feel like deep down inside, Chief Keef probably just like us, bro. Like, this is why some of the clothes he be wearing, he getting big in the video games and like online shit like that. Like. And like, yeah, he act hard, but like, I feel like low-key, like, when he inside the crib or he around his close homies, he probably do the versus battles too, low-key, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, you can tell.
Yeah, you can tell.
What's the thing is, though, Chief Keef.
That's the gas.
Yeah. Well, he's like 20, like 15.
16? Damn.
That 38, baby.
It'd be crazy how young these niggas be, and they be getting into the rap game.
Chief Keef was like 16, 15 and a half, some shit like that.
Yeah,
they really started that shit. The drill shit, they started that shit. Chicago.
Like, I ain't gonna lie to you.
They started it.
Like, if Youngboy says some shit to me and Chief Keef says some shit to me, I'd be more worried about Chief Keef than Youngboy. The only reason I say that is because, like, Youngboy is, like, doing too much to be hard. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like, Chief, like, he don't gotta do that, like, because I think niggas know, like,
not saying if they don't.
Young boy will. Yeah, yeah.
Because he be on that shit, too.
Yeah.
Sometimes
young
boy,
he ain't gotta do shit. But young boy, he pegged me as a type to, like, okay, I'm gonna just try to scare you and troll you. Yeah. I'm not gonna waste my time and money on you, for real. I just wanna fuck with you. You know what I mean? But Chief Keef, I feel like if you really, like, make him mad or something like that, like, he'll probably send somebody your way. And you wouldn't even know it was from him.
Yeah, a couple of niggas died messing with that nigga. I'm not gonna lie. But, you know what I'm saying? Shit happened. All these niggas damn near pushing an agenda anyway. So.
Yeah.
Like, these niggas are part of that group, man.
Special group?
Yeah, part of that group.
That nigga juice in.
Yeah, bro, I need to come out with the Christmas thing. I'm not Lil Nas X, bro.
This is what I said. I was like, look, either he opens up or you open up, and then you or him go right after, right? And then at the end, y'all make one song together, right? And y'all can make it, like, to where it's almost like, I don't know, some Tim McGraw, Nelly, or Lil Durk, and Morgan Wallen type shit. You know what I'm saying?
You want it? Yeah, I passed you this.
Yeah, I want to hit this though.
Put a lighter.
Come on, I know what it's gonna be. You're probably gonna need it, but it's there if you wanna. If you wanna, you know what I'm saying.
Extra.
Yeah.
So it'll just be extra stuff for you.
Mm-hmm. Say, like, y'all go to the grocery store, y'all just go out on a date or do whatever, something you can do. Strap her on the front or on the back of you.
Mm-hmm. When the baby coming. When the baby coming.
My dad's birthday.
Supposed to be my dad
that day,
January
25th. What's your dad's name?
Ralph.
His name's Raphael too?
His name is Ralph.
Ralph, just Ralph? Wow.
Oh.
How does it feel to be another version of your dad?
That's what I was just gonna say. Like, that's crazy, though. Like,
how does it feel?
It's not like.
I said, how does it feel to be another version of your dad?
I'm not a version of him. I'm nothing like my dad, and I'm proud of that. Because he did shit I would never do.
I mean, you're not like him, but you're like a different. You're a different version.
Not like.
Like necessarily, it's a, like it's the a, it's same
better,
him.
It's a better,
it's a better, yeah, like a better but, version of him.
Yeah. I feel like I'm like that, like,
and I want to say that in no bad way.
Yeah,
I don't have no.
You just keep it. Yeah. It ain't no consequence. Yeah.
And I don't care.
That's how life would be if it was GTA.
Yeah.
It'd be way better than what it is. Way worse. Now I see why they got laws and shit. They'd be like, damn, these people get out of control because they got that type of mindset to where this is our shit, we can do what the fuck we want. It's over with. It's done. You gotta light this. You want to? I didn't even light it. I'm passing it.
Hey, that will be hard to be hitting Michael Jackson to this for a TikTok. It would go crazy. That shit was the hardest part. There we go. Think about that, bro. If you put some, if you had a video of Michael Jackson dancing, right? And you played it with any song,
yeah,
that shit would probably hit. Every dance will hit to like a rap song.
Hey, bro. Find the rhythm, it's over with.
That's what I'm saying.
Find the rhythm, it's done.
That shit hard as fuck. I don't care, bro.
All these songs.
If you ever catch yourself in a club again, bro, you gotta hit the mic up
next. I hate these, bro. They be getting right at the end, bro.
Yeah, I stopped buying them bitches.
I like the grape ones, the grape side, but I always gotta make sure, like, I leave a fat nugget at the mouthpiece so it don't, like, close up.
Shake.
You said what?
You just shake. Man, you don't see nobody doing that no more. The folks.
Yeah. Hey, everybody was acting crazy.
Do you remember?
Yo, YouTube, man, this is a whole other day. This is a whole other day. Like, I don't know what happened, bro. I got hit with a brick, and then I was smoking. Look, I was hitting the blunt, and I got hit with a brick. Then I just went to sleep, bro. I don't know what happened. Like, damn. You came this far in the vid, man. I know this vid is, like, you know what I'm saying, crazy. Probably, I don't think it ended too fast because it didn't. But, you know what I mean? Bro, if you came across that video, this video, just like, comment, subscribe, man, if you're new. Hit that notification bell. Don't mind the bed right now, niggas. I just woke up. Just got up. I'm gonna take somebody to work. Yeah, man. I'm gonna see y'all boys in the next video. I'm gone.